Would you like to pass any comments about this job?
What, to be recorded on that electronic device?
Well, possibly.
I'd rather not, actually. Because my script is full of expletives.
But what exactly are you trying to achieve?
What we are achieving here in the long run will be to assemble the springs and axle boxes onto the locomotive. When I say the long term, I say that advisedly, because we have made several problems for ourselves, like losing one of the spring locating plates and having to take off another locomotive. Do not ask why we lost the one in the first place. Probably because we're a pair of doddering old idiots. This job requires the most technical of tools, like a fully adjustable vernier rod and a hammer. It can only be done by an expert trained in the art.
In the art of what, sir?
I don't really know. Skullduggery and finagling. Everybody what comes here on a Sunday is fully technically qualified to do the job it required, sir. Would you not know, sir? Disappointment about this is that the bolt is going round at
me. We last saw you in June, Chaz. What have you done since then? I mean, I noticed the engine's actually changed colour now.
Yes, that's because we left it out in the sun one day and it's gone a sort of tan colour. The locomotive has now been repainted in blue. This is in case the colour rendering of the camera isn't too good. This is now blue, not green.
Right, come on. Two feet.